The team from Sea Life Sydney Aquarium is back at Clifton Gardens for the next phase of our white seahorse conservation project. So we're back here today with all of our partners, so the Gamay Sea Rangers, Department of Primary Industries, and University of Technology Sydney, where we are going to start placing the Seahorse Hotels, which is the habitat restoration portion of this project.
The whole concept of the Seahorse Hotels is that we're putting these structures into the water to provide a habitat for the seahorses where the natural habitats are lost. The white seahorse, also known as the Sydney seahorse, is now an endangered species in New South Wales, and that's because all its habitats are disappearing. So we're putting in these new habitats for the seahorses to live and thrive on. So over time, these seahorse hotels will accumulate marine growth, so sponges and corals will start living on them. And when that happens, the seahorses will move onto them because they've got shelter and there'll be food for them to feed on. And that way the seahorses should live for a long time on these hotels.
Following the successful aquarium breeding of these endangered white seahorses, we are getting ready to bring them here to move into these hotels in the next few weeks.